What's the difference between 作家 and 作者? If you check the dictionary, 作者 means writer. 作家 means writer too. So, what's the difference? Here are some examples. John 是一个作家. John is a writer. John 是这本书的作者. John is the writer of this book. You may have noticed the difference between 作家 and 作者. 作家 is a job. You work as a writer. While 作者 is a writer of a book or an article. Let's check the examples again. John 是一个作家. John 是这本书的作者. Okay, I hope you got the difference between 作家 and 作者. You can get my ebook for free on thechineseclassroom.com/ebook. And if you want to find a tutor to help you with your Chinese, you can visit my website, thechineseclassroom.com. 谢谢，再见。